Hi everyone, in this video we'll discuss subordination of executive magistrate under section 23 of CrPc. Therefore we have district magistrate at the top of the rung hierarchy, then which is followed by additional district magistrate. Both of these are almost parallel and equal in position. Then we have subdivisional magistrate, followed by executive magistrate and special executive magistrate. Again, let us refer back to the provision of the Bare Act, section 23, to have a better understanding. So it says all executive magistrates other than additional district magistrate shall be subordinate to district magistrate. We have district magistrate at the top of the rung, then which is followed by all the executive magistrate. Now the executive magistrate exercising power in a subdivision shall also be subordinate to subdivisional magistrate. But the provision inside this parenthesis, it says other than the subdivisional magistrate, right? So therefore we have subdivisional magistrate at the top in a subdivision and executive magistrate just below it. However, everyone is under the general control of district magistrate, that is the DM. Again, let us refer back to the hierarchy, the flow chart of what we just discussed. We have district magistrate at the top of the rung, and everyone inside this circle, everyone, additional DM, subdivisional magistrate, EM, special executive magistrate, everyone is under the general control of district magistrate. And under sub 23.2, it is the district magistrate who gives duties, appoint businesses to all the magistrates subordinate to him.